University Colloquium, A Sustainable Future, is a signature course of Florida Gulf Coast University.
It's a course that's focused on environmental science, environmental issues, sustainability.
And we empower students, it's an empowering course, to just rethink about their attitudes, their behaviors, their ways of life, and how they can help in conserving the environment.
It was first created in 1997. We had students in the colloquium on the first day of classes when we opened.
The first deans had this vision that a person graduating from Florida Gulf Coast University should have some shared experience. So they created a course called the University Colloquium that was an MT3 credit box. And then one of the university-wide student learning outcomes was developing an ecological perspective. The dean of the College of Arts and Sciences, Jack Crocker, put the pieces together and said, why don't we make the University Colloquium an environmental education course? The focus was to get students to engage these complicated issues about our relationship with the environment and to develop a thoughtful perspective on those.
They read some of the great authors in this field, including Rachel Carson, Marjorie Stoneman Douglas, David Orr.
There are field experiences that take students out of the classroom and allow them to connect on the ground to places in Southwest Florida.
Where does your food come from? Where does your waste go to? Where does your energy come from? You go to places where you can engage and answer those questions so you've got a better sense of how you fit in.
It gives you a sense of place up here in Southwest Florida, but it also introduces you to what's happening in our environment.
A lot of classes were, what do you think? What do you think? Sort of opening up the discussion to a diversity of viewpoints.
It's one of the few times that students have a chance to sit next to a math major, to a finance major, to a health professions major, and the students constellate their perspectives on sustainability.
And it's great what transpires when people in engineering are discussing with the people from health, and they say, yeah, I think that means something.
You engage the issues and you begin to open them up to thoughtful analysis, and they realize, wow, we have some big challenges to face. And there's this moment where you have to make sure that you're not pushing them into despair, but you're raising hope. So it has to go from being aware of the problems and then being empowered individually to figure out how I can help make a better world. And if those two things work, it's really powerful. We embedded service learning into the colloquium, so it was one significant change that happened. So that now students do a service learning project connected to environmental issues as part of their colloquium class.
So students can take the things that they're learning in the classroom and get that experiential learning, that hands-on learning by applying what they're doing in the classroom in a real world setting.
And you can imagine putting hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of students into the community every term has great benefits for students and the community.
Last year, we underwent a reaffirmation process and we looked at colloquium from top to bottom. That evolved into the Chautauqua, the sustainability Chautauqua that we held at the end of September. The community of FGCU reached out to the community of Southwest Florida to come together.
At the end of the day, we all kind of went through these different classes of like, okay, what's the service learning component like? What's the reading component like? And then like, what's working and what's not?
The feedback that we got was that we need a broader sustainability focus as opposed to environmental education, a more broad definition of sustainability, and that we need to strengthen our partnerships with our community. So that is the change that I see coming in colloquium.
And this harkens back to the original vision of the course, that this is a course that would serve the community as well as the students.
Colloquium doesn't happen in other places. Like what we're teaching these students in the classes and the things that we're requiring every student leaving FGCU to do does not typically happen. And so it's neat to step back and look at the fact that everyone that's leaving FGCU now is going to have more of an environmental outlook.
We have almost 25,000 graduates at Florida Gulf Coast University now. They've all taken that course. And we hope that that means 25,000 more ecologically literate citizens. The course is designed to give students a sense of efficacy, that what they do and how they live their lives can make a difference.
If we graduate people who are convinced they can make a difference, they will make a difference, and the world will be a better place.